Why Haaland chose not to play for England? I lived here in England for 3.5 or 4 years, and I lived in Norway for such a long time. So then, it was natural for me to choose Norway. You never know how it would be. If maybe my father played longer in England, or in England, or whatever, maybe I would be English. I don't know. Is that a good choice or no?